Hey there, Tammy C. Walker here, life coach, therapist, social worker. You're probably wondering about those words. What are those two words? The two words are I am. I am joy. I am peace. I am love. I am in a healthy relationship. I am debt free. I am a business owner. I am an entrepreneur. I am a licensed social worker. Whatever your I am that you want it to be, make it now. Speak in present tense. It works because you are stating those things as though they are. Just like in the Bible, power of the tongue. Think about it. I know people that have said these words and it has rang true. I am never getting married. They're not married to this day. It is not impossible to get married, so we don't even have to think like that. I am not going to be able to have kids. I'm getting older. Don't say it. Don't say it. If you take good care of your body, you already see people, women, are having babies in their 40s. So don't give up on love. Don't give up on having your baby. Speak as though you already are. I am a wonderful mother. Speak it. And this stuff truly works. The great singer Luther Vandross, he has a song, Make Me a Believer. I love that song. It is one of my favorite songs by him. But he wants his lover to, hey, make me a believer. Show me that you really love me. And that's what we should all want. Make me a believer. Sometimes we spend time chasing others, but maybe they need to chase us and make us a believer. I am in a healthy relationship. I am love. I am powerful. I am beautiful. I am amazing. I am talented. I am gifted. You are, you are, you are. I believe it. It's your birthright. Life will never, ever, never deny itself to the man or the woman who gives it his or her all. You want that job? You put out 20 resumes. They are not calling you back. Make it 40. Let's make it a cool 50. Do better. Do more. Keep pressing. Keep pushing. I am hired. I am gainfully employed. See? I mean, there's just so many ways you can go with this thing, and it's all up. So, if you are saying self-defeating thoughts and words, change it to I am whatever you want it to be. Hit like and subscribe for me. Drop me comments if you tried this. Journal it as well. Say it and journal it. Say it and journal it. Hey, ho. Tammy C. Walker signing off. I am inspired.